Good morning. Fucking hell.
So, that's how it rolls. Because the beauty...
Good morning, everyone. It is Saturday, the 15th of January. You can probably tell from my mood that... it's not the best one this morning. I put on my Instagram, I don't know if you follow me, at Laura Tippett Bussey, last night that I skipped my workout last night because I was just so like physically and mentally drained. I just couldn't do it. And I thought, you know what? I'm all for burning the candle at both ends and going a little bit crazy. But I just couldn't face it last night. I was just like, no. Normally I'll push through and I'll go and maybe be a bit slower than normal, but get everything done. But last night I was like, I can't do it. I can't. So I didn't. And I thought this morning I'd wake up and feel really refreshed and ready to double up a session today, which I'm still gonna do. But alas, I had a horrendous night's sleep. Woke up this morning on my period, which explains my low energy, low mood and weight retention, because I haven't dropped in like 4 or 5 days, which is quite strange for me. So yeah, I'm not in the best mood, but that's okay. Whatever, we're gonna get by. This is the reality of life, isn't it? So today we're gonna start the day with a push session, and then cardio afterwards, and I'm gonna come home, tidy my life up, and go again. I can tell that I've not been in a very good mood recently because, like, not only am I flagging mentally, but, like, physically, things in my life aren't the same. Like, I'm a very tidy person. I'm not necessarily, like, a clean freak, but I am a tidy person. I like things to be in their place. And, I mean, just from around me, just looking around, like, things are not as neat as they would normally be, you know? Like, there's stuff all over my desk, there's shit on the floor, like, that's not shit on the wall, I promise. Things just aren't... I've just not been myself, and that's just because of my mood and hormones and whatever, various life stresses that I'm not going to go into here. I can't even speak. Fuck. It's okay. It's going to be okay. So, right, we're going to get ready. I'm gonna stop warbling. I'm gonna get ready. And then we're gonna go to the gym. And it's gonna be great. We're gonna have a good day. I am like trying to force a positive mindset. It's just not necessarily working yet. But it's okay. Look at my little naked face. But it's okay. We're gonna do it. Woo! Woo! Ooh. I feel so much better now. Just a bit fresher after a nice shower. And got my ratchet pineapple. This is like my default at the minute because I just can't be asked to do anything with my hair. It's just so like frizzy and rubbish. So just leave it like this. Anyway, I wanted to go over the supplements that I'm taking at the minute alongside my healthy lifestyle and workout schedule. Every morning I have 5 grams of this creatine. It's definitely vegan, so that's the reason I have this one. I have that in my porridge in the morning. Can't taste it that way. Sometimes I put it in with a vitamin tablet if I forget, but I very, very rarely forget. You can taste it if you have it in with water. I think you can taste it anyway. Maybe it's the vitamin, but I think you can taste it, and I don't like it because it's a bit like, So I put it in with my porridge. You can't taste it because I drown it in whatever flavouring, so that's fine. And then I have, these are all vegan, by the way. So I have a chewable vitamin B12 tablet. I'm guessing that's going to come up the wrong way around. I'm not sure. Anyway, this is just off Amazon. They're really delish. I'm actually going to have them as I go because I haven't had my bits yet. Just one of these in the morning. The thing that I like about these is it kind of feels like a sweet. Is that a really weird thing to say? I guess because I'm so like, oh, I love chewing things at the minute. It's kind of like a sweet, so it's quite nice. The rest of them, not so much. A magnesium tablet, because like it says on the tin, quite literally, nearly chuck the lid on the floor. It helps with tiredness and fatigue. That's just from Sainsbury's. A green tea tablet. I actually got these free with a Protein Works order. I don't know why, they must have had some deal on like spend something and get it for free, but I was gonna spend it anyway. It's not like I went out my way to get these. Whatever. I used to have this pre-workout, but as you can hear, there's none left. So I've moved on to the Extreme Bronco pre-workout. This stuff here. And I'll be honest with you, this used to literally send me like off my box in a good way. You know, when you're like, yes! And I just don't, like when I changed to this one, it made me feel like a little bit sick. So I started having half a portion and I just don't know whether it does anything. I literally can't tell. Maybe I should have an experiment and kind of go a day without, but I'm a bit too scared to do that. So maybe I'll just start buying this one again. I don't know, but that's that.
Welcome back, UK Pro Muscle Podcast. Long awaited and long anticipated.
Cuba's just started talking in the background. Silence! I can tell that I'm getting like anxious and my mood is not good because I've absolutely obliterated my nail beds. Like when I'm anxious, I'm sorry if they're a bit dirty, but when I'm anxious, I just bite them so much and they're really bad at the minute. I've just done my makeup, so they've got like foundation underneath, but I know that when I'm in like a not very good headspace, I bite my nails so bad and IQ always tells me off because I'm just there like, it's such a horrible trait to have, but. I keep telling myself that I'm gonna go and get a manicure. I'm not supposed to have my nails done because of placement, obviously, with delivering babies and being quite like hands-on in places. It's not, obviously I'm not gonna have like coffin nails. I just want to have like a nice neutral color, and maybe it will stop me from biting them if someone like sorts them out, but I haven't done it yet. I'm cheap. I only spend money on protein. I dropped like £60 on protein again yesterday, which isn't a huge amount, but I mean it is when you're a poor student. I'm spending a lot of money on protein at the minute. I'm on like 5 scoops of protein a day, and that's not me complaining. I actually really like it. It's just I'm just acknowledging the effects it's having on my budget. Anyway, let's go to the fucking gym. Oh, hello. So this is a bit of an impromptu interlude because I've just been to the post office to pick up some posts that I missed and I have absolutely no idea what it is. So this one, I'll probably cover up my address, shouldn't I? This one, I'm pretty sure I know what it is. Actually, you know what? I'm not sure because it's massive. And then this one, I have absolutely no idea. No clue. So let's just get on with it. Okay. Be petrified. Oh, okay. I know what it is. I know what this is. Okay. I'm not so worried now. This I might actually do a little try on for because I'm well excited actually. Put that back there. Now this, I'm really not sure. And I don't even recognise the writing on it, so, and it's literally sealed shut, so I don't even know if I have anything. I have to open it with my keys for that. Oh, I know what it is! Yay! Ah! Yes! I didn't think it was going to come in a box! Yes!
Amazing. So this is my new practice posing suit. It turned up. Obviously I got it in. Dun, dun. Wait, that's not even the right anthem. I got it in the American flag, obviously. Oh, fun! Yay! Woo, woo, woo! Amazing! Now that I will definitely be trying on later. Oh! Yes, great, right.
I've just got back from the gym. It was such a good push session. I had such a good time. It was nice just to do what I love, just block the world out and train and just have a good session. So it was great. We've changed my cardio up to, I'm not doing uphill walk anymore. I'm doing the bike, which I thought would be like absolutely fine because I used to just do 50k for fun. Oh my fucking god, supposed to be doing half an hour on the bike on like moderate pace, you know, like, oh my god, it was horrendous. I did 20 minutes and I was like, yeah, I can't do anymore. So obviously I'm going to be doing it again today. So I will have to be better, basically. Just grow up and be better. I was fuming. I was like, this is so difficult. So that was awkward. But yeah, I need to do some tidying up and then I need to eat and then I need to go again and just sort my life out, basically. So here fucking goes nothing, bitch. I got distracted cleaning because I remembered the cool shit that I picked up from the post office, so let's try it all on. Okay, excuse the horrendous hair, but this is a pantsuit from ASOS. I have absolutely no idea where I'm going to wear it or why I bought it, but holy fucking shit, I love it. These trousers are giving me such big, like, school vibes, like 2010. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let me take this friggin' thing off. Seriously, who do I think I am? Where am I going? I have no idea. But I love them. Fantastic. Guys, can we just look at this thing? How cool is this? I am actually obsessed. Oh, hey there, friends. Just ready for the next session. I'm not sure how much of this I'm gonna film just because you've already watched me work out today. You don't really want to watch it again. It's a pool day, so we'll see what happens. Howdy do, friends. What is up? We are back in the car. Workout 2 complete. I am so happy. It was such a good day. I can't believe it. I've had such a nice day. What a turnaround from this morning when I was literally like in the pits of sadness. And I mean, my uterus is still screaming at me, but what can we do? You know, got some good endorphins flowing and yeah, smashed a pool session. Deadlifts were flying up. I was thinking about maybe going up in weight, but don't know if that's a good idea, seeing as I'll be 9 weeks out tomorrow. Not sure, but I'll consult the boss. But yeah, brilliant session, made up for my cardio that I missed earlier. I just genuinely had a great time. So I'm gonna finish up editing this video when I get home and make some food because I'm absolutely starving now. I've got to make, what have I got? Just tofu and veg, nothing exciting. It's what I would have had for lunch, but obviously I've like carb loaded throughout the day to keep me going. But yeah, success. Really pleased. Really, really pleased. I'm sure I'll wake up and crash tomorrow. I've got legs tomorrow morning and then spin class for with Grace. And then tomorrow afternoon I need to like literally sort my life out because, you know, I half tidied today because I got too excited with all the stuff that arrived. And tidy up because I think Victor may be coming after he's had England trials this weekend for boxing, which is amazing. So hear all about that and just generally catch up because, you know, we have lots to talk about because we never see each other. So yes, thank you so much for watching. If you made it all this way, I hope it wasn't too boring, and like please give me tips on how I can be more interesting or, you know, spice up these vlogs. I'm still learning, obviously, and I'm literally editing on iMovie on my iPad, so you know, it's not fancy, but I do enjoy doing them. And so yeah, thanks so much. Like and subscribe as well, please. That's really good. Just give me an indicator of like who's watching and whatever. And follow me on Instagram, Laura Tippett Bussy, for more updates. And I shall see you on the other side.